This is pretty twisted, but I'm a little flattered that you liked the old me. Innocent, loving, stupid.
Stop it!
Then stop me! You wanna attack me? Just admit it! Or better yet, just try it!
No!
Why not?
Because that's not the truth!
Hey, Midoriya, do a villain impression. Oh my god, yes! I can definitely try. Fucking wannabe heroes. Think you're so superior. Makes me sick.
Delicious and got me, told me, killing myself. Let me grab my death now. I don't know her.
Me. Deku, he didn't save you. He's just using you.
Don't you dare talk about him like that. You have no right. It was you who told me to kill myself, remember?
Deku.
Stay back. Don't come closer.
I want to save you now, Izuku. I know this won't change anything, but I'm sorry for what I did and what I said.
Is it still illegal to perform an autopsy on a living person?
Are you high?
If it's Tuesday, I'm wasted.
You're asking if Bakugo is heartbroken about me being a villain. I don't think that man has a heart to break.